Hi, this is Kathy from Kathy's Creations and Specialties, and this project is for Genius Designs Laser Cut. And this project is, I made a flip book, and I used the All Boys shape set. And so far, this is the first page, and it says play hard. And I used, this is from the set, as well as this wagon. And each one of these, and then there is a place for a photo that can stick right down in between the wagon and the heart. And all the papers that were used on this project are from the Tim Holtz collection. And I used various different collections. This first page was from Christmas Past. So I flip it over, and then the next page is a rocket ship. And I painted it silver and has black rocket arms. And there is a photo mat here. And behind the rocket, you can also place a photo. It will go ahead and tuck down behind that. And then each one of these pages on this standing flip book is of a different shape. This one is kind of like a pennant. And the next page is the yellow school bus. I painted the wheels black and the school bus yellow. I painted each one of the chipboards using Tim Holtz Distress Paint. And again, as you can see, you can slip the photo back behind the school bus. And on the next page is a robot. And I used some bling for his eyes and ears and down the center of his belly. And again, you can put a photo back behind the robot. And I used a variety of colors just because, being a little boy, this would be a really good Mother's Day present for a young mother. And this is a choo-choo, the engine of the choo-choo. And the paper has, and the background has trains on it, and it's also Playtime's Past. So that's really a fun paper for little boys. The next paper here, I just used, didn't use any chipboard on this one, just used a square photo mat for a photo. And then we're back to the front page, and if you turn that around, then we'll see the back sides of the, and this is just a square photo mat. And on this one is a planet, Saturn. And again, you can tuck the photo back underneath. So I left room so the photo wouldn't have to be super small. And the next page here is, I use a kite. And you can tuck the photo again behind that. And then here's another, just a square page, a photo mat. And this is just another square photo mat. Or you could also journal on these pages as well. And then we have our last page here is, nope, it's not the last page. Another square photo mat. And it's on, yep, that was the last page. And it's on aviation paper. And what I did around the frame is I put a black trim all the way around on both sides. And this is the back side of the flowers. And these flowers are from Craft Supplies for You. And I got this lace also from Julie's store. And here's the front. And I actually recycled this flowers and there's some feathers that I also recycled from another old project. If I can recycle, I really do try to do that. And this black crocheted lace is from also Julie's store at Craft Supplies for You. So anyway, I'd like to thank you for stopping by and watching this little flip book. It's very simple, but I made it for a new mom that with her, hopefully she can put her little pictures of her new baby boy in it. Anyway, I'd like to thank you for stopping by and watching. Be sure to stop by Gina's at www.ginasdesigns.net/store. Oops, got a view of my China cupboard. Anyway, thanks for watching, and you guys have a blessed day and have fun crafting. Bye.